What's going on, guys? This is your boy Crouch, and I spent for you another episode of Pokemon Legends of the Arena. In the last episode, we managed to catch a Flygon. Not a Flygon, a Fabrava, but it evolved into a Flygon in the last episode. Dwayne Flygon. It's Rash Nature, so it can play both as a physical and special attacker. As Dragon Claw, Earth Power, Sandstorm, and Hyper Beam. I haven't held any experience share, but I probably don't need that anymore. Jeez, Vortex, your speed is off the chart. Probably won't need this anymore, and I'd rather him not have it because the experience share is completely useless in this game unless you have the lucky egg. Kecleon's here too. Not even worth it. I doubt I'll even get that much experience from it. Oh! I love dinosaurs! Okay. Wait! Are you a fossil maniac? Wow. Vortex just taking scissors. Licky licky. Oh my goodness. I never realized licky licky had such a weird sounding cry. Yep, keep going for that. Nice crit. Ow. Nice. I wonder if Aerodactyl might head smash. Wouldn't it be cool if we could bring back the dinosaurs back to life? We could put him in a park with faulty electric fences and see what happens. Oh my goodness. Isn't Aerodactyl supposed to learn Head Smash sometime soon? In fact, let me look that up. Give me 1 second, guys. This won't take too long. Does Aerodactyl learn Head Smash? Or is that a bread thing? Is it Head Smash? Yeah, I think it's Head Smash, the rock type one. Well, while it's loading up, I'll just keep on going. It's taking a long time. Let's do something different. Set by leveling up. Sudowoodo Relicanth, Cranidos, Reptardos, Tepic, Emboar, Bastion, Scraggy, Scrappy, Aegislap, Tyrantrum, Nidalego. By breeding, Nidoran, Corsola, Fampi, Nosepass, Aran, Marchant, Dino, Tornado. Wait, you mean Aerodactyl doesn't get head smash? I could have swore it got head smash. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Change things up then. Aerodactyl learning set. Okay. Then why does it have Rocket if it doesn't get Head Smash? Ooh! Yes! Finally! I can give that to, what's his name? What was his name? Dark Prince. Can you tell me what the rarest Pokemon in the jungle is? Wow, it has such a weak move pool. It doesn't even get Double Edge? Wait, this is Generation 3. It gets Takedown, and that's it. And that's on level 43. Wow, this thing's boosted. Trash. In Generation 3, at least. I'm not sure about Generation 6. It does get Iron Head, but that's a Loot Tutor. I guess I have to go to the Loot Tutor, because that's a level 1 attack. Ice Fang, Fire Fang, Thunder Fang, Wing Attack, Supersonic, Fight, Scary Face, Roar, Agility, Ancient Power, Crunch, Takedown, Sky Drop, Iron Head, Hyper Beam, Guard Slide, Giga Impact. It doesn't even get that many recoil moves. Why does it have Rock Head? The only recoil move it gets is Takedown. What about TMH then? Dragon Claw, Roar, Toxic Hidden Power, Sunny Day, Taunt, Hyper Beam, Grip, Protect, Rain Dance, Boost, Frustration, Smackdown, Earthquake, Return, Double Team, Flamethrower, Sandstorm, Fire Blast, Rock Team, Aerial Ace, Torment, Facade, Rest, Track, Deep, Ground, Steel Whip, Sky Drop, Brutal Swing, Payback, Giga Impact, Rock Polish, Stone Edge, Fly, Bulldoze, Rock Slide, Swagger, Seed Talk, Substitute for 5. That's actually ridiculous. The only recoil move that it can learn is Takedown, and that's it. Takedown is... And it's not to mention that its abilities are Rock Head, which is pretty much useless, the only thing, unless you have Takedown. Pressure, which. Who uses that often in a game? And Unnerve. Unnerve is its best ability. Ambipump. Now that it's level 55, I don't think it's going to learn anything. Wow. At most, it would be able to learn Iron Head. It gets Rock Slide at level 73. That's so much later. and could get impact on the Bleeding Wars. And this is Generation 7, so I'm not even sure if which generation this game is based on. The Stand. Alright. Well, that's disappointing. I'm shocked. Why would this thing have Rock Hand if it only gets Take That? Low sweep. Trying to bring my speed down. Well, for every pump, that's actually a pretty good idea. Switch real quick. Oh, I was hoping you would actually hit me with that. Wow, you crit me. Incorrect. Minus 5 marks. You mean it's not for Brava? The correct answer is Tang. You have a 1% chance of a card. Really? There was no way anyone was gonna get that answer. Not unless they ran into a Tangler. I don't think there are any hidden items in this game. Ow! Not that way. Ooh, Bulbasaur. And so, the male Bulbasaur cautiously approaches its female counterpart. By taking the initiative and approaching her in the wild, he has proven himself as a worthy mating partner. They will likely be devoured by wild Scyther in the week, but for now, it seems our young Bulbasaur male has found love. God damn it, the kid was in a shot. Oh, sorry. The esteemed biologist finds this news very distressing. He may be inclined to use the tranquilizer gun in any future encounters. Out of all my adventures, this is possibly the worst. He did not just threaten to use a tranquilizer gun on me. Special offense. We could get that to Vortex. Why have you descended into the dark depths of the jungle? That tickles. That did a bit more. Okay. So many moves that are super effective against you. Let's go back into Vortex. Let's test out the win. I'm glad you didn't use second. Chaos reigns. Sorry, I get a little morbid when I fart. That's a really good move that he can learn. I trying to build the sand team so I could get rid of the sandstorm. Angela. Ow. Excuse me for a second, guys. Guess I'm gonna drink something off there. Here. Oh, tree, you so silly. You have to move out of the way so I can get past. Really? So, I guess that's just an indication for it. Hey, you're not supposed to go this way. Heaven balls. I have the slight assumption that I'm going to be battling that thing. I better heal. Oh, Shen! Guys, you should interview him. He's much more interesting than me. Oh no, I shouldn't. Nah, come on, we're talking about nature and stuff. Okay, okay. The esteemed biologist protests this assertion. So, Shen, what are your thoughts on this jungle vine? Too many bugs, and it smells like pee. Indeed it does, indeed it does. And what is your opinion on the mating rituals of Tangle? I mean, if they could get their vines in order, then hats off to them. Very good. Back to the studio. Really, this is most improbable. What are you talking about, Richard? This is how you do television. Yeah, I reckon this guy could help take some tips from us. Definitely. He's got no presence, no charisma. We know how to work a crowd. Guys, behind? What? Get you, Andrew? Our next level reporting skills? Oh my god, run! Say, Shen, why don't you feel this one? What? Fine. Good luck. Nice, Pokemon? Ah, it's a Mega. And if it's anything like a, what's his name? The Mega Gyarados, then it's gonna be too thick skin too. It's gonna be too tough to catch. Wow. That is what the shot end was. Yep, can't be caught. Well, ow! I didn't expect you to have penalties, too. At least Dwayne gets the experience. And I can't believe that didn't level him up. Wow. The Wild Venusaur ran away. That wasn't like any Pokemon I've ever seen. What was that? I don't know. Although I did see something similar with a Gyarados on Route 20. Really? Yeah. Something strange is definitely going on. Well, okay. We need to talk. We'll talk to Gable when we get back. But for now, let's keep going. I think we are almost at Peppermint Mountain. You mean this chapter in our lives isn't over yet? Not even close. Speak to you at the peak. Whoa! What? Things faster than me? Wait, wait, what? It just reset? It never reset. Okay. I'm surprised. Thank you. Oh, finally. I'm rich! Keep it real, mate. What was that? Was that an Aerodactyl? Arr, that be Moltres. Who? The great bird of fire that rests atop Peppermint Mountain Tower. She be the most powerful creature on this fair island. Arr. Okay. Wow, I didn't realize it was already almost the end of the almost 30 minutes. Alright then guys, I'll end the episode right here. I will see you guys in the next one.